Discovered that happiness is a mask worn by those who dwell in misery.